Hello, my name is Jane Shin and I am the MLA from Burnaby-Lougheed. It's a diverse community that we have in the northeast corner of Burnaby and I'm very excited to be here. Having gone through schooling and working as a professional in the education setting, there were things that I was starting to notice. There was the educational system and the healthcare system that I remember growing up with. Having gone through the student age that I needed to put myself through schooling, having received the kind of medical care that I needed when I was very sick, and then there was the healthcare system and the education system that I see now as it is. And a part of me was wondering what happened in the last 10, 15 years, because it was almost unrecognizable, the kind of services that we were getting, the tuition hikes that the students are facing these days. So it got me interested in the research of what was going on, and naturally from there it led me to right here, where I see some of the inner workings of the policies being made, the people that are behind those decisions, and I wanted to step up and be a part of that process.